you not dry? If you're to be counted amongst our ranks, at least wipe your feet. Arthur be damned. This Athenian will drown in the filth you track in well before the sea takes us. Be grateful the Inkbound places more faith in you than do I. Since you've decided to return, you'll find a few more of us that remain here. The Unraveled left us thin in numbers. We scattered after... but many have begun to return. You were made to serve, Needless. So, meet the other binders of the Athenium and help them in whatever meager ways you can. Hurry, then.
Well, hello. I'm the counselor. Used to be a lot more of us. Counselors, that is. And everyone else, I guess. But just me now. Make the rules around here. More like laws, I guess. It's a bit complicated. Mostly it just means that I record things that people do. Other people. Which reminds me, I've got a list of specific things I need done on the board behind me. Changes day to day, but if you're free and you don't mind, any help you give would be, helpful.
You hear passing pages and manic mutters behind the door. Candlelight flickers at the bottom of the doorframe. You knock on the door and immediately the muttering stops. Then, shadows shuffle across the flickering light before it goes dark. As you turn to leave, you hear a rustling on the floor. A note with nothing but a list of tasks, none of them small.
Ignored by the Inkbound? Well, That's no real surprise. Your presence is at least known now. But that does not mean that there is any more hope for the larger threat to us all. I can tell by your vacant expression that you've no clue who this Inkbound is. Only our chosen hero, our fearless leader, and most trusted protector, our savior. While you and your quill gallivant through the worlds to achieve some temporary victory, the Inkbound toils away at a more permanent solution to these unraveled and off-fading stories. Regrettably, there is still work to be done. Thus, your creation. Stories that must be anchored, villains that must be thwarted. But it is with little hope that I give you this task. The garden's edge currently fades fastest. Your attention should be focused there to reclaim its ink for us. Yes. Your quill shows more manners than you do, Needless. Perhaps you could learn a thing or two from them. You've been given full range of the bindery now, Needless, by order of the Inkbound. Do not make that decision a regrettable one. Thank you.
Needless! We've waited so long for you. While you've been off saving the worlds, we've been making a list of things for you to do.
Yes, it's all very exciting, but we really can't understate the importance of these tasks.
Meet some, defeat others, just follow these tasks, and you'll be on your way. To what, though? We don't really know.
If you truly are something to the Ink, these should be of little effort to you, Needless. And perhaps some purpose may make itself known in the process.